Hello, happy site owners and webmasters. Man here with the BlogAid Tips Tuesday live for March 2nd, 2021. Oh my gosh, March. There goes a year. I mean, good, you know. So the past few weeks we've been enjoying it being a little bit slow with news and changes and things. Yeah, well that, I hope you enjoyed it because it's over. We got a lot to talk about today, so let me go ahead and get over there. And if you're watching this anywhere other than the BlogAid Facebook page, that's where the whole party is. You're just getting a little introduction of what we cover deeply. And guys, it's not a rehash of just what's in Tips Tuesday. I go deeper, and I've got news. Oh boy, honey, I got beans to spill tonight, you know, over some, a little bit of the stuff that's in the Tips Tuesday, and you know, oh, some news too. I feel like I've been at war all day. So if you are here, please do say hey, because I always love knowing who's here with me. Let me get my little Facebook thing set up. So yeah, it's telling me I'm having trouble with it again. I hope it's all right. It tells me this every week, and it makes it look like I'm not streaming anymore, but y'all tell me that it's okay. Hey Larry, good to see you here. So and like I said, I can't see how many people are here because of that Facebook thing not working, so I'm sorry. Hey Marilyn, good to see you. So let's jump in, guys, because, oh, good, I got beans. I'm not kidding when I say I feel like I've been at war all day. And I'll tell you, and it's WordPress. WordPress and host, mainly. So, hey, we're doing the, woohoo! And so let's start with something happy. We're doing the Site and Page SEO Workshop for the DIY SEO course on Thursday. Woo! I just love doing the workshops. I really do, because I take the course with you, because you know, things do change with SEO, and we all need those checks to make sure that we're staying up with everything and get our stuff squared away, right? So I'm really looking forward to it. Now, this is the global SEO of where Google indexes stuff. You would be amazed at the places that Google picks up stuff about your site and your topics and what you do, and that's why we're covering. Now, we have something deeper coming for on-page SEO. It goes way deeper into just the page, but this is about all the global stuff. So, woo! Oh man, we still got odd, goofy stuff happening on Sideshow. The WordPress 5.6.2 rollout, that minor release fixed some of it. It ain't over, and I'll tell you the latest on that too. And then, woohoo! I've got a major update here on the video SEO course. Woo, it's coming right along. And it got sped up. Woo, I'm going to finish earlier than I thought, so I'll tell you about that too. And then the theme testing and the themes we dropped from our list permanently. We're not even going to look at them, and I'll tell you about that. And then the perfect course. If you're a designer and you got people needing to know about wanting to purchase speed, I got the perfect course for you for that. And then what I'm testing in the WordPress 5.7 release candidate this week, and this is part of the war I've been at all week with the WordPress devs, and I'll tell you, and we dodged a bullet, and I'll tell you about that. And then why SiteGround had to turn on Super Cacher for everybody, and it goofed up some of my clients, but every host is having to do something similar, and I'll tell you why. And this was SiteGround's version of it. And then if you're ready to move off that goofy hosting, something better, you need to get your request in now. And hey, the Divi theme has a ModSecurity issue, and I thought my head was going to blow up with what they told my client to do. And then why not to let any host, theme, or plugin dev put a security hole on your site with their stuff that they're telling you to do? No. And then a fun thing on how to monetize your expertise. And I actually even talked to client through part of one of these today for a plan that she's got for monetizing her site too. So that is what we're going to dive into. Plus, I'm going to spill the beans on what happened today. And I'll see you online.